Hello. So I got this clock today, and I thought I should share my experience with you guys unboxing it, because I know a lot of people are probably going to be buying this clock this time of year. You know, it's a really popular thing to do, and they're going to be asking about how do you unbox the clock, what is it like. So I just thought I'd share my experience. So it cost me $10. I got it at Winners, my favorite one-stop shop. And so, let's get started! Screwed to a box. I have never seen it. Screwed to a box. Unscrew it. Okay. Here you have it. One double A battery. Okay, let me get some batteries. Okay, so I put it back. I put a double A battery in it, and I can hear it ticking, so that means it works. So this has been successful. Experience so far with the clock, the good vibes clock, and I like it because it goes with everything else in my apartment that's good vibes, so it just matches everything. And I think I'm gonna put it on the wall in the bathroom or something. I don't have much landscape too, so that's what I'm gonna do. You can remind me to chill, still be on time, but just chill and good vibes. So there you go. Good vibes clock. Let me know if you have any questions in the link. And there's really nothing to add. Have fun.